steel cage action kicking off here, guys.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages.
Billy Kay's on the attack now.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Nice.
On a vicious assault. So painful. There's a pin now. And Brie gets the shoulder up.
Way too early.
God, King, with this kind of action, I'd like to volunteer to be Bree's sparring partner.
Now leapfrog. Drop down.
Billy Kay's on the attack now. 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 Billy Kay's on the attack now.
She goes for the cover.
Kay's on the attack now.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me!
Watch this here.
It is not looking good for Brie Bella.
Oh, and it's a reversal. She goes down hard.
She's going to be feeling that one for a while.
There's a certain feeling that comes over the combatants in a steel cage match once they hear the door close and see the official lock it. A superstar must know that their body is going to be thrown against the steel, that their face will most likely be raked across the cage, and that anything is legal in this environment.
Bulldog. Billy Kay's on the attack now.
You spoke about this earlier, Corey. It's crucial for a WWE superstar to fully understand the gravity of the situation they're in when they battle inside a 15-foot-high steel cage. An individual must be ready to endure pure brute. She goes for the cover. Shoulders on the mat. She goes for the cover.
She is on fire.
Ah, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Wow, Brie looks to be in some trouble. That seems to be when she becomes her most resourceful.
No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
She's taking on some offense here. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Brie can't be stopped right now.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
This is it. This is her chance.
Brie Bella better not waste this opportunity.
We've got a cover.
One. Two.
You're not going to get her that easy.
So resourceful.
Thank you.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
What's coming next?
Back suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Look at her go.
And it's Billy Kay showing some agility.
Cover from Billy Kay.
And Brie Bella getting the shoulder up.
That's too early for that.
Before 2017's Extreme Rules, there were just three previous tag team matches where championship gold was decided inside a steel cage in the history of WWE special events. And the Hardy Boys were in two of those matches. At Extreme Rules, in order to win the match, both members of a team had to exit the cage and have both feet on the floor.
The Hardys used their famous continuity to gain the early advantage until Cesaro and Sheamus utilized their devastating power to slow the pace of the match down. Both teams battled atop the steel cage, but in the end, Sheamus and Cesaro won the race to the arena floor to become new Raw Tag Team Champions.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
Ah, look, Billy Kay's in position.
Oh, Billy Kay has her down.
That should do it.
All that's left now is for Billy Kay to finish it.
Thank you.
Bella able to avoid damage.
Brie Bella looking to end this. Remote engage.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
This is not good. I don't think Billie Kay knows where she is.
Look at this. One. Two. Three. I don't believe it. The match is over.